So I know folks are
regardless of party affiliation, Iowa leaders are coming together tonight to defend the Iowa Democratic Party.
Most importantly, we want to make sure that the results that we do get are accurate, that we're not circling back from that. So I think that they should take the time and get the numbers right. And just I have great confidence that we'll be able to provide accurate numbers to not only Iowans, but the country.